Today, I'm defending America's national security by placing tariffs on foreign imports of steel and aluminum. We will have a 25% tariff on foreign steel and a 10% tariff on foreign aluminum when the product comes across our borders. The American steel aluminum industry has been ravaged by aggressive foreign trade practices. It's really an assault on our country.